This time is completely different because basically I'm not gonna show to someone to cook. Somebody's gonna show me about the Bulgarian delicatessen and the amazing flavors that there are here in Varna in Bulgaria. For the last few days I stay here to an amazing resort at Grifid Hotel in Golden Sun. The food is extraordinary. And I took the opportunity to ask who is this guy behind all these delicious meals. So let me introduce you to Chef Yorgov. Chef Yorgov has been nominated as Chef of the Year in Bulgaria. He's very well known. He's like the guy that really has it. So nice to meet you. We will use some translation, by the way. So Chef Yorgov, just tell me a little bit what nice things we have here and what you will put me to try.
Какво не искаш ти? Разкажи му за нещата, които имат днес.
Не искаш да готвим ленски.
What we'll do today, we'll use some unique Bulgarian products. For example, we'll do a platter of cutted meats from Parchevci region in Elena.
Wow, кайзерован брат.
Kaiser neck, it's one of them also. It's a Kaiser pork neck.
Oh my God, Elena.
And this is also filet Elena.
This one is the one you were telling me that is mature for like in a special room.
The special thing about this, it's actually done by Vladi Velev, which is the only certified producer of dry cutted ham in Bulgaria. Uh-huh. And he used a very, very interesting technique. Natural actually technique with ventilation in a dryer. Mm-hmm. So this is how we've done this. These are very unique delicacies in Bulgaria, you cannot find anywhere else.
Okay, good. So, what we will do now?
Какво ще правим сега? Няма гледай мен.
Трябва да нарежа сега по два слайса от трите продукта.
We'll cut a couple of slices from both of the meats.
Това е гречинята, лютеница.
We'll put them and place them in the dish and we'll use lutenica. It's also a very typical Bulgarian product. It's made from tomatoes and some other ingredients. It's something you must always try in Bulgaria.
And pepper, yes?
Yes, there is also pepper.
Okay, good.
That's it.
Готово, правильно?
Да.
Amazing.
We actually have a quite new concept here in this restaurant.
Yes.
We wanted to introduce all of our guests the products that they are produced in Bulgaria. They are produced in organic farms and something that you can literally find only in Bulgaria. So, because we have a lot of tourists from abroad, it was very important for us to make dishes that they will not find anywhere else around the world. This is also why we wanted to show you this today, so you can actually have the real Bulgarian experience.
Okay. Very nice. Guys, the flavors are amazing. My suggestion is, like, if you ever find yourself in Varna, just come to this hotel because it's very good when we go somewhere not to try the food that we have back home, to try something, even if it's similar to our country, some recipes, to try things that the people produce there, because food is culture. The food is like show us the culture behind a nation. And this is, for me, I believe the power of food, that it's a international language and connect people together through taste.
So thank you so much for having us. This is the platter of cutted meats from Parchevci, this region in Elena, and it's filet Elena, Elena pork leg, and kaiser pork neck served with toasted bread and homemade ludenica.
Very nice. No, no, he will do the cheeses.
Cheeses?
Yes, so and I will make a salad.
So don't repeat the...
The next dish, of course, we are close to the sea. It was impossible not to put a fish dish with local products. Guys, I lost my mind. Here they have everything, and it's gonna be a dish with mussels, with delicatessen with caviar paste from the Black Sea. They have marinated onions, radish, and Yorgo here, he will show us how is done this plate, okay?
Yes, this is another concept that we introduced this year actually, mm-hmm. because we also have in the hotel a huge med spa center, so one of the main highlights of it is healthy food. So we did this concept which is called locavore, and we chose local products that are grown, raised and produced within 70 kilometers from Golden Sands.
Wow.
This is because we wanted for our guests to taste fresh food, mm-hmm. and something that is produced seasonally. So this is a salad that is inspired from one of the dishes in our healthy menu that we have here in the hotel in wow. our med spa center.
Wow. And from what I observe, like the ingredients you're using, they're not like just the tomato. From what I saw, it's like it looks tomato from the countryside. It's like very high quality ingredients.
Exactly. We actually selected not only local foods, but selected foods that are grown in small farms or in small productions. It's the same thing with the meats that we show you, and the cheese is also our cheese selection that we have here. So it's not only local food, but one that is organically and locally made. Mm-hmm.
Wow, and fresh bread,
fresh,
eh?
Fresh homemade bread here.
Incredible.
Voila.
Incredible. Wow. Oh my God.
You're good, you know?
Very good.
Very good. Okay. So, since they showed me those amazing recipes, I just get inspired from the lovely and incredible ingredients they have here in Bulgaria. I'll make a summer salad that is gonna be very simple. But the secret behind it is, like, you know how much I like stories, that I just choose some ingredients that they have a story behind. For example, this Ivo Varbanov, it's a Merlot Shiraz wine that actually the guy who produces this, he doesn't have his own winery, but he's very selective to the vineyards that he's choosing to make his wife. And the guy is actually a musician. Also, from a place, Yagudina, here in Bulgaria, there is this amazing honey that actually they told me here that it has healing sort of effects. But let me introduce you to the king. That's a preserve nominated green cheese from Bulgaria. It's the only green cheese in the Balkans, from the same place like the honey, named Yagudina. And we're gonna make, with Chef Yorkov here, we're gonna make a very nice salad. Salad, please. Okay. I'll take my strawberries and I'll put them here. Okay.
blueberries here. Okay, and then I'll take some walnuts because we want to make the salad a little bit crunchier. And this is our salad.